I look at Rachel, and I think, mystery. The promise of something more. That's all. Just more.
We'll be right back. Alright, let's go back in the cave. Ultima Underworld. Ah, switched out the tube on my monitor, so I got a different one tonight. Should be a little clearer. Alrighty, and I turned down the lights because it's a little bright. Window dimensions are a little bit different. A wider picture, this tube is a little brighter, as you can see on the glow, but it's sharper. I think bodes well for Moss. So, let's begin. Where were we? I just got another leather vest. Definitely this monitor. Although I really liked how bright blue the river was, sharper and I can read the text easier. And that's important. There's a door over there. And that's the old stairs down. So the question is, where to go next? There's a door there, a door there. That tricky part where you've gone all the easy places. Was a small viewport in this game, but I think it really detracts from it. I mean, its interface is very quaint. It's fun. It adds to the atmosphere. Something you don't get on those LCD monitors. You don't get that glow. Organic glow. Really makes the picture feel a lot better. Thank you. That's the door they'll get pissed off. What about that one? I'll eventually get this damn thing open. This is a hard one to bust open. Get up steps in the other room. Right there. Thank you. try that. Wrong damn door. Fuck.
Thou dost hath promise, Avatar.
have thought? Damn torch. Burns out when I'm jumping on the pedestal. I best save my game now. Lest I fall to my death. Stone. Some pitiful fool who got trapped up here and buried himself, because dead people do that all the time. Oh, I'm dying. I'm gonna dig myself a hole and make myself a tombstone and bury myself while I'm still breathing. And then I'll put the tombstone on my head and then I'll die and that'll be that. But only ever like that. Oh, it was close! It fell on his head! I'm not uncanny. A gold coffer. That begs to be investigated. Wow. What did we have? A magic wand? And a resilient sphere. He's not gonna need this shit anymore.
For nothing avatar. I can't carry shit.
I set the heavy one down. I've done fucked myself. That doesn't really shit. gonna have to get the axle. As much as I want. Carry it. Don't know what that does. Oh, that one casts lightning bolts, I believe. Got to get down. I wonder if there's a secret door in here. You know, it's customary to hide graves in high places. Jump up top. I don't think so. I'm gonna chalk this area off. It's done. This is all fucked. This is supposed to be south. It says south, but no, there's a lever room. Surroundings, which is kind of neat. Besides your memory, old school style. Now this is going back to the bridge. That shit crazy with those stones. I know it's there, that's where I level up, but I don't have the key to get there. So I need to focus on getting in there. Up before I go for a swim. When I played this a long time ago, it was a challenge to see how little I could sleep. Kind of a get out of art for mood. Oh, and I fucking wasted a torch. Forgot to put it out. Lesson learned. Don't waste torches. Put them out before you nap. Thank you. that. It's like...
There's a secret door there.
If my smelly ass came walking by. So I don't blame him. I mean, I haven't had a fucking proper toilet. Who knows how many days? Heavens knows how I wipe my ass down here. There's no toilet paper and I haven't seen any leaves. Some caked on crusty shit. Fuck. An oil flack. That. Wrong, somebody killed him in a blaze of glory, but that'll only be used once. And I don't really want to kill someone. Locked. Of course it's locked! Every fucking door in this place is locked. A door. At the top of a stairwell. Oh. Oh, at a ramp well. Anyways. Right. Another checkerboard floor. Is that that douche canoe I met earlier? What the fuck? He gets around. None of thy business. I'd ask you the same question. Go, hold the blessed. You're blessed to meet my smelly ass. I'm cold blessed since my prison days when I was considered lucky because I have a taste for cockroaches. I never went hungry. Thou sheet ceased. Blessed? You're not blessed. You're in a fucking dungeon. You're never getting out. Better than prison? So what I wonder is, what happens when all the torches are now in the abyss? Everybody's in the dark, and it's devoured by the rats and the crop worms. How do they get torches down here? Is there like some, you know, teasing asshole that stands at the top of a chimney far up the mountainside and yells curse words like a Frenchman and Monty Python Quest for the Holy Grail and tosses them down the hole every once in a while. Killed a man who needed killing. Now that's my kind of guy! Sometimes people just gotta die. We shall see. Guy's only talking. Hagbard. No, should I? It's quite testy. If he didn't have chainmail on, I might try and waste him. I really wanted to start wasting people. Hagbard! I'm in the wrong place at the wrong time. Yeah, that's very pretty. Jews from the predation. I love that. We of the outcasts are the survivors of his intemperate justice, fugitives from the predations of the gods. Yes, below. That's where I'm going. You cowards! Have none of you the courage to venture down yourselves? Indeed. Piteous fool. I'll go down there. And I'll plunder all the goodies.
fire glowing in the distance.
Port! I need port. Cast notes my action. Review. He's mellow because I put it back. I slashed your mother's throat and fucked your wife because I'm terrible. I've always lived here as a peaceful fisherman. I could totally lie. Should have stolen the port. Make note of my action. Not that I should care. I have plenty of poles. That's right, cowards. How about over there? I've been over there. I gotta get there. I own the fucking key. Way up. Alright, let's go. Let's go, Dick Monkey. Like that pointy thing. There's something up there too. I've grown far too reliant on maps. Back in the day, we didn't need maps. Damn that photosynthesis. Why do we need that to be? forgot there was a secret. That door. Switch has anything to do with that door. Come on! Locked. I only need a key. Maybe I can pick it. Avatar! You can't keep me from going in. You're a door. You worship wherever I step. If only it worked like that. It's gonna work. I have no skill in lockpicking. I'm an acrobat though, which is why I can jump so well. Much good that does me! Well, that fucking sucked. A waste of time. And now... I swear, there's not like a ramp up anywhere along this entire corridor.
It would seem that there is something there, but it's just a ruse.
I haven't yet to find the way down. I know the way down is jumping through a hole.
Level up, Avatar! Or you would not have the key!
It's before the Black Gate. I hate the fucking Black Gate. It's Electronic Arts. That's what it was supposed to be. I can jump down the hole. That's the center shaft. Runs through the whole abyss. start drowning soon. Goes all the way around. Connects to the main river.
There's no way to go beyond there.
Well, there is a little spot. I was curious if there's a place I can climb out. Yeah, you should be upset, little bastard. I'll kill you. I came all the way for nothing. That's the key? That's the way down. don't know. I don't need that key for anything else. Fucking shit! I hate this fucking jump. Fucking hate this jump. Fuck you! I was right there! Son of a bitch. It's like taunting me. I'm gonna use the magical one. It's in the man. That way at least I can start casting spells. Thank you. Oh, no way. Cannot bash it open. Oh, fucking hell. I gotta go through this shit again. Ever elusive leveling up. Well, you level up, you just don't get your skills up forever. That's always been the case in Ultimas, though. Maybe it opens the treasure room door. Am I gonna have to use the pole again? Fucking assholes every time. Key that does nothing. Oh, I guess I can go down to the next level. I don't see any other doors. I can't fucking level up. I doors right now. No idea where I'm going. Hey, this leads me in the level up area. Some marble walls. Ah! All that trouble for nothing. Ha! Mantra. I have to look at the manual very back. Well, there we go. Now I can cast some spells. Well, let's just get it out of the way. Doesn't show me how many skill points I have. I assume one per level. Which means I have three more. Get it out of the way. We just have buttloads of mana. Supposedly, there are other mantras that I can get that level specific attributes. I have not found any yet. I could look them up on the internet, but I don't believe in playing that way. This sounds kind of cheesy. I'd rather find it the old-fashioned way. It took him a while to die. He was like, am I dead? I don't know. Am I dead? Oh, saving throw failed. Yes, I'm dead. I just went in a circle. Ah! Central corridor system. there's some of oil. Regenerating ever so slightly. No, two spells. Actually, I can look it up. This is a light spell, so I really don't need torches at this point, I don't think. Well, I'm not sure if I have the rune stones or not. Friendly guy. Let me in, you bastards! I want in! They slaughtered me out of here! I leveled up by just walking around. Rather generous, you know? The dangers of footsteps. Oh! You stubbed your toe. Lose 5 hit points. And gain 2 points of wisdom. Why? Blueprints. Thank you. Fly, though, is another story altogether. Oh, I heard footsteps. Something else down here. Always good to have the healing spell ready. Oh, shit. He has no head. It's like he's got a mouth between his legs. Sorry, fucker, run. God, really? That Yeah, fucking stuck him in the. But he's dead. Are you gonna run? Oh, he wants revenge. Oh, I hit the sword. You son of a bitch! Literally fucking plowed him. Fuck me! Blood puddle, a screwed up dagger, and a worn shield. A damn sling. Utterly useless. Fuck. I almost got wasted there. Something there. Oh, totally dead end. Oops. I guess I could trade those boots or something. It's like the top of a spiral. That would insinuate it's there. One of these will kill me. The other will see me across. I would think green is death. Red could be explode, though. Oh, wonderful. The fucking... It's better than the alternative. To load my game, but it's entirely possible to fuck yourself in this. Key. I need to go north. Stay on the gold path, or you die. Damn thing in it. Wonder. Somebody is laughing right now.
Look, the dumbass picked up the gold box. There wasn't anything in it.
Rune. have that one yet. Right. Sleep it off. Alright, asshat, you better give me something good, because I had to fight those damn headlesses to fuck my shit up. I got a fucking flying potion. Wonderful. Thanks for nothing. Well, there's gotta be more to it than that. Jumped through a million hoops and I got a flying. Asshole. remember this area. There's the caves and there's the geyser, which I dare not fight right now. And an ice dwarf.
Pick it up. That's too much for you.
Oh.
It's a must. It's very heavy. Can't even pick up the leeches.
I gotta find a way to offload some of this. That's a tough rack.
Pick up a scroll, you pansy!
I really don't need the sling stones. I gotta get rid of them all. One. that does yet.
Pick it up!
something else in. Fuck you! Ah, it's too heavy! Poison myself. Holy shit, I knocked it off. But I don't have any skill in blunt weapons. Didn't see that shit, Wolfenstein.
down there?
I could jump off and find out.
Let me explore.
I can't pick it up! It's resilient, but I'm not! I can't hold a damn thing.
Choices now!
Can't pick it up!
Management. Fuck it, let's find out. That was stupid. It jumped right on top of alert. Matches up with the previous level. Whoa! I'm on level 3 now.
city. He's quite hostile. I have a longsword. Oh, that shit hurt! Back up. He's like, man, this guy's a motherfucker. Slit his belly open, his entrails slid out onto the floor. Gurgling with his last breath, he swore curses, and died. I like when they explode like a piñata and goodies fall out. Thanks for watching. Try and play some more tomorrow.